Hey there, it's Lindsey from lindseyhazel.com. Real quick, you want to log into your Loom account and go to your videos. It will most likely be in your dashboard. And then you want to click on the video that you want to send to YouTube. And then right next to the title, there'll be this little arrow with a bar underneath it. You want to click on that to download. And then you want to go to your YouTube account, make sure you're logged into your YouTube account. And then right here where there's this little camera with a plus sign, you want to click on that, go to upload video, and then this will come up and you can put in that video. And then you would come in here and you would edit your title and your description and add your tags and add a thumbnail and all of the normal things that you would do before you upload a video. Make sure it's public. Now I'm going to leave this as private because this is a tutorial and I'll come back and edit this later. And the next thing you would do would just hit save. And then once it processes, it will be uploaded. And if depending on if you have it public or private or unlisted, it will be there. Grab your free YouTube starter checklist by clicking the link below or heading over to lindseyhazel.com/checklist. Now, if you're curious on how to use Loom, be sure to watch my next video, just kind of a quick walkthrough of Loom and how I like to use it. So if you have any questions about Loom or anything that I mentioned in this video, just leave them below and I will see you in the next video. Bye. I will probably make another video on Loom soon because the one that I'm going to share with you is about 2.5 years old and a lot has changed since then.